Do you have little yellow mushrooms popping up in your potted plants? If so, you may be wondering what they are and what to do about them. In this guide, we'll answer your questions. What are the yellow mushrooms in your pot plants? These little yellow mushrooms are known as yellow houseplant mushrooms or Leucocoprinus birnbaumii. They are common in tropical and subtropical regions and even found in greenhouses. How to identify yellow houseplant mushrooms? It's important to know that the mushrooms you have are indeed the harmless yellow houseplant mushrooms and not some other kind of fungus. You can identify them by their pale to bright yellow color, bell-shaped caps, textured caps, unattached gills, and a ring around the stalk. They thrive in hot weather and wet soil. Why do these mushrooms appear in your potted plants? They often come from contaminated potting soil due to spores introduced during processing, from nearby plants, or even on the plant itself. Are yellow houseplant mushrooms bad? Yellow houseplant mushrooms are not edible and should not be consumed by people or animals. But don't worry, these mushrooms won't harm you or your pets unless you eat them, and they won't harm your plant. In fact, they indicate healthy soil and help improve its quality by returning nutrients to the earth. What should you do about yellow houseplant mushrooms? You can leave them if there's no danger of consumption, as they can be an interesting addition to your plant collection and are beneficial to soil health. However, if you prefer to remove them, you have a few options, from replacing the entire pot to removing topsoil or even changing plant conditions. How to get rid of yellow houseplant mushrooms? While yellow houseplant mushrooms are very difficult to get rid of entirely because the mycelium and the spores have probably settled deep within your plant's roots and potting soil, there are some methods to try. Get rid of the whole plant, including the pot and potting soil. This is extreme, but the best way to make sure the mushrooms do not appear anywhere else in your home. Change the soil. Removing the soil and replanting the plant in new potting soil can sometimes work, but there are some risks. Exposing the plant's roots may cause it to go into shock, and there's no guarantee that you will get rid of all the spores. Remove the mushrooms as they pop up, thus eliminating any chance of them respawning, unless the spores are being carried in from another source. Use a fungicide to kill the mushrooms and spores. This is not guaranteed to work, and you may need to do a few applications. Changing the conditions that the plant is kept in. Creating an environment with a cooler temperature, less humidity, drier soil, and more airflow may make it a less favorable place for mushrooms to grow. However, make sure your plant will grow in those conditions. Sterilize your potting soil before you cultivate any new plants. You can do this with steam, microwaving the soil, or by solarization. In conclusion, yellow mushrooms in your potted plants are usually harmless unless eaten and can even be beneficial. Embrace them as a sign of healthy soil or take steps to remove them if you prefer. Either way, your plants are in good hands. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more content like this.